Let's have a game with happy and sad music. The next piece will have both happy and sad music. When you hear the happy music, play your rhythm sticks or clap, just as you did before, like this.